Okay, now that we know our 1-2-3-2 combo, let's go ahead and add our kicking strikes. So, 1-2-3-2. Now, after that 2, we are going to take our back leg and do a round kick. So, 2, round kick. And you can do the round kick wherever you want. So, one more time. 1-2-3-2, round kick. Follow up with the round kick.